Hey guys, it's Josh. So, I'm wearing my Halloween costume because I never got any pictures in it. I actually sewed this entire thing together. I accidentally kind of made the hood too heavy, so it just falls back all the time because gravity. It took me a really long time to come up with a name for this thing because it's not based on anything at all. It's just like directly from my mind. But the name I came up with is Kinky Flying Squirrel. Today I'll be doing the Can You Tag created by Elana Clare. I actually saw Dale Boyle do that. Can you play an instrument?
This is actually part of a song that I wrote. I've not played it in a really long time, so let's just hope that I remember it. Let's just go with that. That's actually called Chasm of Boast. If you want to hear the full song, you can click right here. I filmed it a while ago. It's not professionally done or anything. It's just exactly what you just saw here.
Can you speak more than one language? I can read Spanish and Italian pretty well, but not really speak them. So there's that. Can you read a book upside down?
Let's go with this paragraph. My mind carried on thinking, but just as it had on the riverbank, blah, blah, okay. Let's just go with yeah, but not fast.
Can you roll your R's?
Yes, I can. For those of you who cannot, you can like your lips, right? It's the same thing, except with your tongue on the roof of your mouth. You're not actually going la 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 la. Your tongue's not doing anything. Just think about how you and just do it with your tongue in the roof of your mouth. Didn't know this video was gonna be educational, did ya? Ha!
Can you wolf whistle?
Nope.
Can you quickly and accurately touch your nose?
Yep. Yep.
Can you recite a famous poem or quote?
My one semester at college has made this possible. This is Sonnet 27 by Shakespeare.
Weary with toil, I haste me to my bed. The day repose for limbs with travel tired. But then begins a journey in my head to work my mind when body's work expired. For then my thoughts from far where I abide intend to sell this pilgrimage to thee and keep my droopy eyelids open wide, looking on darkness which to blind do see. Save that my soul's imaginary sight presents thy shadow to my sightless view, which like a jewel hung in ghastly night makes black night beauteous and her old face new. Though thus by day my limbs benight my mind for thee and for myself no quiet find. Can you touch your toes? Can you identify your first memory?
I don't even know if this is my oldest memory or not, but I'm just gonna go with it is. I was at my grandparents' house, which is where I lived at the time, and I just went to bed to nap without being told to do that. And then I woke up later and was like, okay, I'm done napping, and then went out to the living room where everybody was sitting and talking and blah, blah, blah. And then they were like, no, now it's actually bedtime. So then I had to go back to bed. I was probably 3.
Can you sing a line from a school song?
No, I don't even know one word of my old school song thing.
Can you rub your stomach and pat your head at the same time? Can you write with your non-dominant hand?
Okay, I'm actually ambidextrous, but I usually write with my right hand, but okay, whatever. The fact that I had to hold the whiteboard didn't really help.
Can you draw a self-portrait in 10 seconds?
Okay, green's my favorite color, so I'm gonna make myself green.
Can you talk through your teeth without touching your lips?
Not using my lips to talk and doing it through my teeth is kind of difficult, but I'm succeeding. Good for me. Woo!
Can you touch your hands behind your back? Can you tag anybody else to do this tag?
I'm gonna tag these 5 people to do this. Kat, Marissa, Ross, Seth, and Darko. You can find all of them around here. That's the end of this. I'm gonna do what I do, you go do what you do, and we'll be back again later. Bye!